Good morning, folks. It's about 11 o'clock now here in Hopevale, Aglinab, Tapas Capiz. And this is a very historical place where we are standing right now. This is a hill wherein at least 12 missionaries, to include 2 or 3 children, were executed by the Japanese Imperial Army during the Second World War. And to be specific, that was December 20, 1943. So they have erected this cross here to mark this place as a very historical place where the American missionaries were executed. So as the General Secretary was inviting us to participate in this very memorable celebration this coming December 18. So we invite all our churches in the convention, the institutions as well, and our friends, both here in the Philippines and overseas. Please join us in this very significant celebration, marking the Baptist faith here in the Philippines. Thank you very much, and good morning.